Hey fellow equestrians, it's Claire here with Denton, of course, as always. So it is currently 6 a.m. and we're on our way to the barn to go pack up our things and pick up the horses and head to the clinic. So the clinic is a 2-day clinic with the Olympic eventing show jump coach. So I'm gonna get my butt whooped. I'm very excited. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be great. So yeah, I'm going to be doing the 2-9 to 3-foot division. It's going to be great. There's probably more information that I need to be telling you guys right now, but I'm too tired to even think about what I'm saying. So let's get started. Oh my god! His whole hip is brown. His butt. His butt.
Oh my god.
He chased him for an hour. Look at his butt!
Seriously?
And his stall was perfectly clean when we left it. We cleaned it.
Oh my god, that's so unfortunate. Oh my god, he's so gross.
Dressed and about to tack up. Fingers crossed. Hope it goes well. Hope I learned something. So excited. Let's go.
What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, can we switch? gets ingrained in my head, and I start to see.
Yeah.
we go, losing self-control. I keep telling myself, but I don't wanna let you know. Is this what we become? Strangers on the run, looking for something, chasing the sun.